90s was special.
It really
because
was.
It was you didn't really you didn't have social media. You know, you actually had to go to a concert, you know, to see your favorite artist, yeah. You know, or you had to like turn on the radio and watch it on MTV TRL. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know, those were things that we hold dear to us.
You had to go to the store to buy a record.
Yep, go to the store and buy a record.
You had to carry the CD player. Remember the CD player that clip on your belt?
Yeah.
Have your headphones and be like, yeah, I'm listening to my favorite CD.
So it was definitely intimate.
That way.
you know, from the personal stuff that we've gone through, you know, we have a bond that I think also comes out in the way that we sing as well, you know, in the way that we harmonize, the way that we write music, the way that we continue to move and push forward. You know, this is what makes the Backstreet Boys special, and I think that's something that we're proud of.
Yeah, individually we have our voices, but when we come together, we make one unique, undeniable sound together, our voices.
We're like musical totally. Voltron. Basically, is exactly, Voltron. We're like five mini-bots that combine to make one big, giant robot.
Yeah. It's nice also to be able to lean on one another and take pressure off. Like, if we're doing interviews and one of us is really sick, we don't have to talk. The rest of the guys can talk. As you can see, we like to talk.
Yes.
So, you know, we can lean on each other. If one of us is having a, you know, we're down, we're sick, we're having a bad day, whatever. We need to let somebody take our verses that night if we've got laryngitis, whatever. Yeah. So,
You're a team. That's true. And that's awesome.
Yeah, it's a team.
It is. One good thing I think that we've all been able to establish since the early days was communication and allowing each other during our downtime to do your own thing, spread your wings. I mean, we've become like a family, you know. We've spent more time with each other than some of our own family members.
And it could have not gone that way. It could have crumbled after the first album. It could have crumbled before we even made the first record. I don't think this would work if it wasn't this five. I mean, this is Backstreet Boys. We were singing her song on the way down in the elevator earlier. Yeah.
Come on, guys, ready?
You know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
Make me get it out!
Hey, guys.
And then you'll stay out.
You know we're all about that bass, no trouble. We're all about that bass, no trouble. We're all about that bass, no trouble. We're all about that bass,
about
that bass.
Yeah.
Go ahead and tell them skinny. Is that?
Oh, sorry.
Right.